feel like I need to tell this. I need to vent. I hate it here. My house is just too crazy. It's just hectic. My house, it makes me want to scream. I guess you could call it pressure, maybe stress. For people it's good, for some people it's good, for some not too much. For me, it changes my views and my life. You know, I think it was my father. He just kept pressing me and pushing me, talking me down, making me feel like crap. But you know what? For other people, they just pressure me to do other things that just makes it seem hard to deal with life. But right now, you know, I feel that I could go on and be strong because I'm a confident and independent. But it feels good to finally let out. Thank you.
On the streets, because my friends don't be treating me like that, and with them we can do whatever we want. I mean, they made me fight a couple guys, but after that it was cool, and we just do whatever we want. But it's whatever. I'm just here to get my money, and my women.
I brought you both here because I lost my virginity already. I know, but let me explain first. You see how everyone's just having sex because everyone else is doing it? You don't know the type of pressure I go through. I mean, I was pressured into having sex just so I wouldn't be called a virgin. I know, it's embarrassing. But I know why you worry, because STDs are a major factor, and it affects my decisions about sex. But you don't have to worry anymore, because I'm gonna make my own decision about it. I know I denied it, I know I always denied it, but I just couldn't tell you. But now I'm ready to step up and be a man when it comes to sex.
Love you, son.
Some neighborhoods I'm fearing.
I was pressured to have sex just so I wouldn't be called a virgin. I was pressured to have sex just so I wouldn't be called a virgin.
Being a teen is tough. It isn't as nice as High School Musical or however the media tends to put it, to be beautiful in an ugly world. It's everywhere around me, and I hate every bit of it, especially from my house. My mom pressures me the most if I do badly in school. Fix my grades. Then everyone tells me just to keep going, don't worry about it, put it to the side and just let go. No! My parents, neither of them, they didn't go to college or anything like that. So every day I have to try to do better than what they expect of me, just to make them proud. What's the point? All this negative pressure at home, it makes life seem intolerable and unbearable. I can't take it. It's never easy.
It's never easy.
I'm only human.